If you're having issues with your computer or its peripherals not responding, there is a good chance that you might need to update your drivers. Driver update software is designed to fix these issues and make your PC work properly again. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to update drivers in Windows 10. But first, you need to understand precisely what a driver is. Drivers are an essential part of every Windows ecosystem. Without these software packages, you basically can't run your hardware as intended. Keeping drivers up to date is of essential value for all Windows users, both home users and professionals. Every piece of hardware requires a proper driver to work correctly, because drivers are the soul of every computer. It's essentially a piece of software that allows your computer's components to work together and be recognized by Windows. If a particular computer component is missing or has an outdated driver, various problems may occur. For example, if your graphic card is missing a driver, you'll have display problems. If your sound card is missing a driver, you won't hear any sound on your computer, and so on. In this tutorial, I will show you a software that can help you update drivers just with one click. This software is not free, but keep in mind that it will help you search for the correct driver. If you had problems with drivers, you know what time-consuming is this problem. Let me show you how to install Outbyte Driver Updater to improve system performance. This software will work for Windows 10, 8, and 7. To download the software, go to your preferred browser. I will use Google Chrome. On the search input, write outbyte.com. On this site, go with the mouse over Products. Click on Driver Updater. Now click on Download. The software has been downloaded on your computer. Now open the file we just downloaded. You might get a notification like this. Click on Yes to allow this app to make changes to your device. On the installer process, we can select the language of the software. I would suggest leaving these checkboxes selected, but you can do whatever you want. Press on, click to install. Now the software is installing on your computer. After the install has finished, click on Finish. Please note, if you uncheck the option to launch automatically, then you will need to start the software from the Start menu. Now the software has started the scan. It might take a few minutes until this is finished. In the time of the search, you will see some of your information about your computer. I will fast forward to get to the results faster. When the scan is complete, you will see the number of items that can affect your computer's performance. You see, I have 19 items that need to be updated. If I click System Performance, I will see different drivers installed on the computer and the latest version available. You can update the drivers in bulk, or you can update a specific driver. Let's take a look at audio performance. You see here, I have a driver that is outdated by 6 months. Let's select the drivers we want to update. I will just choose only one driver for this demo, as I do not wish to take too much time. Let me select only one driver. After you select the drivers you wish to update, click on Update Selected. Here, add the activation code to do the update. Click Register. Click OK. Please note that the software will make a restoration point, and in case something happens and the driver does not work correctly, you can restore to the previous driver. Now the new driver has been installed. This software is great because it will keep your drivers up to date.
If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.